Whitney Cummings is taking a public approach to dealing with internet scum and making it clear she won't be bullied. Whitney Cummings has shared a topless photo of herself to thwart would-be blackmailers. The stand-up comic claimed multiple people attempted to extort money from her over an image of her nipple. Cummings' response? She tweeted out that very same image. The comedian on Monday told her social media followers that there have been recent attempts to extort her over an image she accidentally and briefly posted to Instagram earlier this year in which part of her breast was visible. In April, I accidentally posted an Insta story that showed nipple, she said on Twitter. Once I realized, I deleted. The people who took screen grabs are trying to get money from me. Some said they have offers to sell them. Some are asking for money to not post the photo. They all must think I'm way more famous than I am. But they also must think I'm way more easily intimidated than I am, she continued in another tweet. If anyone is gonna make money or likes off my nipple, it's gonna be me, so here it all is. You foolish dorks, she added, sharing the image in the tweet. On Facebook, she shared a screen cap of one private message in which a person asked Cummings how much money he or she would receive if they did not share the photo. The "Can I touch it?" comic then shared a photo of fellow comedian Chris D'Elia. In the funny mirror pic, D'Elia is seen wearing rolled-up shorts, showing off his nearly hairless thighs. Real friends send you their embarrassing pics when your embarrassing pics come out, she tweeted. Thank you at Chris D'Elia for humiliating yourself to make me feel better. Cummings' tweets then became more serious as she discussed why she decided to share the photo and why she won't call out the people who tried to extort her. When a woman in the public eye is extorted, we have to spend time, money and energy dealing with it, hiring lawyers and security experts, and living with a pit in our stomach about when and how we will be humiliated, she wrote. Y'all can have my nipple, but not my time or money anymore. I'm not posting the names of the people trying to extort me because some of them might be dumb kids, Cummings added in another tweet. I wouldn't want the stupid ideas I had when I was a teenager to follow me around forever, or else every time someone Googled me, they'd see me shoplifting a No Fear t-shirt. More than 30 states and the District of Columbia have laws against non-consensual disclosure of sexually explicit images and videos. And at least 12 states have civil laws that pertain specifically to non-consensual image sharing.